I will have to stay here in my home, day upon day upon day. Girl of my dreams is sleeping 1,000 kilometers away. North she said, so north I went, with mountains hot on my tail, by the Trans-Canadian Highway. Chased, I got away. I rushed through maple and oak. They knew their land, not their prey. A spark in my heart like a Calgary flame. Knew halfway to Red Deer I'd not be the same. Courage and faith, I found them here at last. My love it grew as those frigid miles passed. All of the way from McGann, Ontario. Unable to stop for a moment, kilometers untold left to go. So at last, I arrived at the hat, went to the center of town, but nobody knew her name, and she just wasn't around. By the cliffs, by the river, or by the old rusted rail, even in the industrial park, no sign, no sight, and no trail. The campus was empty, Tim Hortons dead end. I walked along First Street, no money, no friends. Courage and faith, they led me to despair. Searched all the hat, but that girl just wasn't there. My car is used, its very last liter of fuel. Just like another but winter, my beautiful siren was cruel. Anecdote crunching noise split the frigid skies. Something was watching me with its compound eyes. I rose, creatures took me in. Though I struggled so much, knew I could not win. Looked into my heart, all this I was pain. So they took pity on me and let me down again.
Wait, why are you
You were kidnapped by Canadian aliens and you took 4 verses to tell us?
I mean, you actually wrote the words, so...
Courage and faith on the national curling team. From lonely nightmare into an icy dream. I found a home, now I'm a Canadian skip. So I have been well rewarded for taking this northern.